I'm a first grader.
Hi, I am Neela, and I'm a fourth grader. Today, we are going to be guiding you through some meditation. This is a chance for you to calm your mind and your body and focus your energy.
So what you need, you can sit on a blanket, a pillow. You can even put a pillow behind here to put your back behind. Or you can sit on a couch. Get creative.
Now you want to sit up straight. So you want to imagine that there's a string and it's attached to your head and it's pulling your spine up. So you lift up in the air and you're getting all straight. Now you can close your eyes. If you don't want to close your eyes, you can gaze very softly down your nose. Now that your eyes are closed, you can think about your day. What feelings are you noticing? Take a pause and notice them. Deep breath in for four counts. And out for four counts. Breath in for four counts. And out for four counts. One last time, deep breath in for four counts. And out for four counts. Inhale positive feelings. Exhale all your worry, your stress. Inhale positive feelings. Exhale all worry or stress. Now, you can take your finger and cover one of your nostrils. And then you're going to inhale. Switch to the other side and exhale. Inhale. And exhale. Let's do that two more times. Phrases to make yourself confident, make yourself brave. Think of those few words. My few words are, I am brave, I am kind, and I can do anything. What are your three words?
I am confident, I am brave, and I'm strong.
Those are good. Now we're going to close our eyes and we're going to just breathe and repeat those words in our minds. Notice how those words make you feel. Surroundings. Notice your appearance. Notice someone who might be working with you. Now you can reach your arms up over your head. Breathe in. And out. Breathe in. And out. Namaste.
Namaste.
Thank you for joining us today. Have a wonderful day. Bye.
Bye.
Stay safe.